So today in the topic construction of triangles, practice set 4.1. Question 1. Construct triangle PQR in which QR 4.2 cm, angle Q 40 degree and PQ plus PR is given 8.5 cm. So here we can see that we have to construct a triangle when its base, we can see base is QR, base is given, angle adjacent to the base Q 40 degree and sum of length of remaining two sides, that is PQ plus PR equal to 8.5 cm is given. So with this information we have to construct triangle PQR. Let us see. First step, we will draw the rough figure for this. Okay, for this information we will draw the rough figure. So here we have drawn one triangle, okay, name it as PQR, this is PQR, QR is given 4.2 cm, this is 4.2 cm and this angle Q is given 40 degree and we are also given PQ plus PR, this side PQ plus PR is given 8.5 cm. Now let us start with the actual construction. So how to go about this question? Okay, we have already explained you in the analysis part. I have explained you. Let us start with that. First step, we'll draw the base QR as 4.2 cm. This is the base we have drawn QR 4.2 cm. You all can do this. Now at this point Q, will make one ray making angle 40 degree. 40 degree at point Q. So you can make one ray. Okay, so this is ray Q, you can mark say point here, say T, ray QT, and this angle is 40 degree. And after this, now sum of two sides, that is given 8.5 cm, from this point Q, we have to cut an arc of 8.5 cm. So we will take the distance of 8.5 now. Take distance of 8.5. You all can see that. And now from this point Q, you cut an arc of that distance, that is 8.5. Sum of two sides. So this point we name it as a point S. Okay. And this distance is 8.5 cm. This is 8.5 cm. Now draw S to R. Join this S to R. So we have now triangle SQR we have drawn. But we have to construct triangle PQR. So we have to locate point P on this ray QT. We have to locate a point P here. For that, we are going to draw perpendicular bisector of SR. Perpendicular bisector of SR. You know how to draw perpendicular bisector. Keep the rounder on point R. Take more than half distance, okay? And cut the arc on the either side of this segment SR. Left side and the right side. Okay, from point R more than half distance, you can see, cut the arc. And now from this point S also, cut the arc. And draw the line. So draw the perpendicular bisector of S R. You can see that. Okay, this line is the perpendicular bisector. So the symbol of this 90 degree, and this is the symbol of perpendicular. So we have drawn the perpendicular bisector of S R. Okay, and now this point is point P. This is point P. Okay. And join this point P to R now. So you can see now we have got this triangle PQR. Okay, we got triangle PQR, and this point P is lies on the perpendicular bisector of SR. Okay, angle Q 40 degree, the base is 4.2 centimeter, and this distance is 8.5 centimeter. You all can do this.